underneath us, slightly leaning forward, we're pulling our weight up to our chins. Upward row, 25 seconds. Just keep listening for that timer. Signify when we are ready to move on to our next exercise. Keep breathing for 5 seconds here. Elbows up. And that weight's flipped over, feet slightly wider, squat with the weight. Keep it close to the chest. 25 seconds. Each time you come up, squeeze those glutes nice and tight. Two more exercises to follow. We're going down onto our mat. Weight is down on the floor, hands at each side, we're in a plank position. Tapping up. Keep the plank nice and flat. Keep squeezing that core tight. 10 seconds left. Last exercise, onto our bottoms, hands behind us, legs extend to the side of the kettlebell and in. Keep swapping sides. Final exercise, final push. We've got about 12 seconds left, then we shall take a cool down. Just relax there. Soles of the feet together, rock it side to side. We'll open out and stretch the hips. You bring one leg out, other leg comes across the body. Just gently push that knee down, reach down towards the front foot. Hold it 3, 2, 1, and swap sides. Hold it there, 3, 2, 1, and in. Slowly stand yourselves up. We're going to just stretch out the arms, one arm across the body. Pull this shoulder down and away from the ears. Nice deep breaths in through the nose, out through the mouth. Swap to the other side, final stretch. Hope you've enjoyed your kettlebell workout. Please like, comment, subscribe. I'm AJR, personal.